All right, this time we've got the whole Shore family that is here. From my knowledge, there are a ton of siblings. So, Mom, go ahead and tell me, since we haven't talked to you yet, how many members of the family do you actually have?
There are 8 kids total. There are 3 girls and 5 boys.
How do you manage everyone at home?
Lots of praying.
Lots of praying. God bless Mom for anything. But overall, first off, all history has been made as this trio of siblings will be the first ever to place at the Ohio State Tournament. Cooper and Max on to the finals. Olivia guaranteed a top 5 spot. First off, Olivia, in that match, to be able to even place top 5, you hit a headlock again.
Yeah.
How many times are you drilling that move at home?
Well, to be honest, I don't drill it. It's just kind of a move that's there when I need it, and I've needed it these past 2 matches, so gotta hit it when you need it, and it's paid off. So
this day just keeps getting sweeter for you this entire weekend in general. How do you keep just all these records that you keep doing? How do you keep it in perspective?
Well, I just tell myself it's another match, and I already do. I mean, I broke the barrier that I wanted to break, but anything beyond here is a bonus, so I'm just gonna keep wrestling.
Absolutely. Cooper and Max, both to the finals, both victorious. Tell me, Cooper first in that match. There were some clock technical difficulties. I think there was about a 3 to 4 minute delay. How are you keeping yourself going and just trying to finish that match as soon as it started, even though it went pretty long?
Just pretty much telling myself I gotta stay in it and just keep moving. Don't let them break me. Just keep my head in it. Keep the offense coming. Just keep the pressure. Stay tough. That's all.
And Max, right at the end of your match, you emulated what your sister's been doing all weekend. You just had to go out with a bang, maybe one up her, I don't know, with that headlock. But tell me how it feels to be in the state finals.
It feels good. Coming from freshman year where I took 2nd. Last year not having the state tournament. And this year I've been working my butt off, and I'm hoping to get what I deserve.
Yeah, absolutely. All of you here doing an amazing job. And Dad, we haven't heard from you yet. We know you were very, very proud yesterday. But
sure.
Now the realization of this, your daughter could be top 5. Your sons could be state champs. Tell me how this weekend wraps up for you.
Oh, man, it's just I guess it's just the end of a lot of hard work, just a lifetime of putting in the time. And we enjoy wrestling as a family, and just a simple family trying to do great things, man. I'm super proud of my children, man, for sure.
As you should be. The Shore family here, all in a photo moment right here. What does the Shore family want everyone to know about them, if you've got to say one thing?
Simple family chasing big dreams.
Simple family chasing big dreams. I love it. Congratulations, guys. Keep kicking butt this weekend.